calm before the storm. Things aren't as they were before.
Your best star brightens.
Did you think you could keep us all?
Welcome to MedSanx. Today we are gonna see the fungal infections. The Clostridia patient with occupation sports conduct with the soil and humans, also towels and combs and bath facilities. Also we can see the physical examination of the wood lamp. This is a picture of the wood light fluorescence. The 360 nanometer present with the UV light, that is a wood lamp we can see. Also wood KOH contained, that is a potassium hydroxide. Also presence of the yeast and hyphae on microscopy identify the nails and hairs and sample from the KOH order. Okay, this is the picture of the subord medium. We can differentiate from the fungal species. Okay, we can see the types of fungi. The anthropophilic is human to human transmission. Okay, zoophilic fungi is animal to human transmission. Geophilic fungi is soil to human transmission. We can see the types of fungus infections: superficial infection, cutaneous infection, subcutaneous infection, and deep and systemic, also immunocompromised caused. So what is superficial infection? Fungal infection is petriasis vesicular and tinea nigra, also in the hair white vidra and black vidra which is present. This is a picture of the spaghetti meatfall appearance seen in KOH skin scraping. See the picture carefully. This is the spaghetti meatfall appearance also seen in the petriasis vesicular. Also the yeast model is Petriosporum malaceae. Also the pigmentary disorder, this is the asymptomatic condition. This is the patient picture of the petriasis vesicular. The white patches on the dark skin, also tan patches on the white skin. Also see the white patches on the dark skin, tan patches unseen in the white skin. Remember guys, petriasis vesicular, this is signs and symptoms of mild scaling, mottling of the skin. The age of adolescent and young males, association with of increasing the sweating. Also wood lamp, we can see the greenish and yellow is fluorescence. Most common site of the patient with petriasis vesicular is back, chest, upper arm. Okay, less common in the face. What is the systemic treatment in this patient condition is itraconazole, the 100 mg once a day 2 weeks, fluconazole 150 mg and 2 to 4 weeks. This is the picture of the tinea palmaris. Okay, this is the picture of tinea nigra plantaris. So the differential diagnosis of the melanoma. So don't consider this one is a melanoma. This is the tinea nigra palmaris and also tinea nigra plantaris. Also this is the picture of the plaque petra in the hair. Hard nodule we can see, also soft nodule we can see in the white petra. The trichosporin spigelli. We can see the cutaneous fungal infection, that is dermatospitosis, also cutaneous candidiasis. What is dermatospitosis? Caused by the keratin loving fungi belong to three generation. What is trichopython, epidermopython, microsporum. Okay, in the candidiasis species, candida albicans we can see. Okay, this is the dermatospitosis from the epidermopython. This is the picture of micropython and trichopython. Okay, in this trichopython we can see in skin and hair nails will be involved. Microsporum, there is a skin and hair involved, the nail will be negative. Epidermopython, we can see the skin and nail will be appear. Okay, so tineas can be dermatopites infection different sites. Okay, what is tinea corporis is we can see only in the bodies. So tinea capitis is called, tinea pedis is foot, tinea manum is hand, tinea coris is groin, tinea inguinum is nail. Tinea corporis, there is a glabrous skin infection, palm and sole growing area. Okay, and the classical finding is the ringworm. So this is the picture of the tinea corporis patient. Okay, see carefully. This is also tinea corporis of this patient. Okay, this is also tinea corporis. The Masochi granuloma, this is the tinea corporis, the deeper inset The mesocheek convoluta follicular papules, nodules and present with the annular shaped also present. It can be deeper in the portion of the care follicle present with the papules and nodules post lens arrangement. Okay. Remember the mesocheek granuloma picture. Okay. Other variant of the tinea corporis, we can see tinea corporis, there is a different site from the tinea corporis glaritorium, also tinea incognita, also tinea impicrita. The tinea glaritorium is a extensive occur on the head and neck or from bristles. Tinea incognito is the concentric vesicular rings, also tinea impricata is the erythromatous concentric ring without vesiculations. Okay. In tinea capitis, we can see in the location of the scalp. We can see then the scalp. This is the etiology of microsporum species, also trichopython species. This is the picture of tinea capitis, black and dot. Also the hair broken off. Also level of the scalp, leaving the grouped black of dot within the patches we can see. This is the black dot. So there is a black dot present tinea capitis. This is the organism present in the trichopython. Tansurans, okay, tansurans present in the tinea capitis, also tinea velozium. Okay, this is the anthropelic, also endorosix organisms. This is the picture of tinea capitis gray patch. So this is the black dot present, this is the gray patch. Okay, there is a different models, also organism also different. What is the etiology? Is we can see the adunei, also phrygnium. Okay, microsporum adunei and microsporum phrygnium. Okay, this is the gray patch we can see in tinea capitis. This is the hyperkeratic plaque. There is a white is appearance the seen in the scalp area. Okay, this is the tinea capitis of the patient with inflammatory tinea capitis. Also the organism present with microsporum canis, the alopecia presence of patient with present. Also, we can see the papules, fistules, nodules. Also, the patient had a history of posterior cervical lymphadenopathy. Okay, remember the patient has positive posterior cervical lymphadenopathy. Clinical PL differentiating from the tinea capitis from the other inflammatory disorder also involving the scalp. We can see the this is the organism of microsporum canis. Okay, this is the tinea capitis of heroin. This is the bogey inflammation masked with the broken hairs, also follicular orifice oozing with the pus. So this is the heroin of the scalp due to tinea capitis. This is the picture of tinea fovosa. The fav is caused by the trichopython scoleni. This is a note, the numerous yellow sculpture present. There is a numerous yellow sculpture present. This is the chronic dermatopitis infection of the scalp, the skin and hair nails. This is the thick and yellow crust we can see. Also the etiology of tinea scoleni. Okay, this is the what is the tinea fovosa? Its etiology is tinea scoleni. Okay, this is the picture of tinea parbrae. Males in mustache, also beard, is presence of this condition. We can see the superficial scattered follicular papules and fistules, small nodule we can see. Also this is a mistaken of, we will think that this is a condition with Staphylococcus aureus folliculitis, but this is the tinea parbrae infection. Okay, we can give the fungal treatment of this patient. Okay, see the tinea parbrae present, this both present. Also this is the organism present is tinea scoleni, tinea velascum and tinea vergosum. Okay, this is the superficial type is anthropelic fungi, inflammatory type is zoophilic fungi. This is the tinea cuneus picture. This is the jack itch. Okay, what is jack itch? Is tinea cuneus skin, the well magrinated annular plaque, scaly raised to the border, extended from the inguinal fold on the inner thigh and often the bilaterally we can see. Okay, this is a picture also tinea cuneus. This is the erythromatous plaque present in the raised of the scaling border. We can see the expanding the pubic region area. Okay, This is the erythrosanoma picture, fluorescence on the wood slab. So, tinea, pedis, there is a three types. The integral arterial foot most common, the erythrosanoma maceration from the so interdigital webs and third and fourth toes between the fourth and fifth toes. Okay, tinea interdigitale and folloscum, epidermal folloscum. Okay, we can see the vesicular fullus, also chronic hyperkeratodic mosaic dive. This is the picture of the interdigital. This is the mosaician type. This is the bullous type. Okay, there are three types. One is the interdigital tinea pedis, mosaician type, also bullous type. We can identify through the KVOH 10%, we can erosion erythema, that is scraping, to identify the microscope. Tinea manum. The dermatype bite of the infection, tinea manum, we can see in the hand. Also associated with the mosaician type of the tinea pedis and onchomycosis, the treated by the minimase relapase. Okay, this is the picture of tinea pedis and manus. Also the manus tinea pedis present in the hand and the foot also. Okay, this is the tinea pedis and manus. So what is the organism present in this condition is Trichopython rubrum. This is the tinea inguinum. So tinea inguinum, you can see in the nails, there is a four types there: distal lateral subfuncle, proximal subfuncle, also white, superficial white and candidial. Okay, see the four types of there, identify that. Also we can move on to cutaneous candidiasis infection. This is the scrotal candidiasis, this is the candidiasis of vaginitis, also oral thrush. Okay, the treatment is itraconazole, fluconazole. Move on to subcutaneous fungal infection. Skin and subcutaneous tissue and fat and muscle and lymph node involved. This is the picture of sporotrichosis. We can see the sporotrichosis in the multiple presence with the nodule, also chain of the secondary nodule along with the course of the lymphatics. This is the organism of sporotrichosis. The treatment of terbinafine 250 mg once a day, also itraconazole 200 mg the once a day. This is the picture of myosetoma. This is the matter of food. Okay, the organism present in this condition is hemocytoma. Also we can give the fungal treatment this patient. This is the picture of chromomycosis. This is the organism present in the Fonsicia fedrosi and Pyloproba vercosa. Okay, remember, this is the picture of keloid like chain skin appearance, exposed site of the lacus lobi. This is the lobomycosis. This is the pamomyposis. This is the subcutaneous inflammatory cyst present in the exfoliae gemmaceae and the dermatitis called as pamomycosis. This is the picture of rhinosporidiosis. This is the rhinosporum spodium cerebri organism. Systemic mycosis, there is will be a different histoplasmos, also plastomycosis, also in paracoccidiosis, also coccidomycosis. There will be a different things we can see in the systemic mycosis. This is the picture of histoplasmosis, the histoplasma capsulatum. We can see the darling disease. Okay, pulmonary infection with hematogenous dissemination. The patient Christia pulmonary infection, also hematogenous disseminations. The treatment will be itraconazole 200 mg or 400 mg per day. This is the picture of plastomycosis, patient with pulmonary infection due to similar in the TB. This will be a bone and sinus will be affected in this patient with plastomycosis and dermatitis. Move on to next. This is the patient picture of coccidomycosis. They are present with the patient with history of cough and fever. The late skin lesion disseminated. This is the organism present is coccidioid limits. Also, we can give the fungal treatment of this patient. Also, same treatment. So coccidiomycosis, move on to next. This is the picture of paracoccidiomycosis. Move on to immunocompromised. We can see immunocompromised disease, systemic candidiasis, aspergillosis, psychomycosis and cryptococcosis. Okay, this is the picture of aspergillosis. So this is the Escherichia gangrenosum aspergillus fumigatus with the invasive aspergillus, we can see in the IV site. This is the treatment of amphotericin B erythrosum. This is the picture of psychomycosis. The predisposing factor, patient with who are diabetes poorly controlled with neutropenia and renal diseases. This is the treatment of amphotericin B. This is the picture of cryptococcus. Cryptococcus neobium, that is found in the pear droppings. We can see the pigeon droppings. We can see the cystophom cryptococcus neoform. This is the gentria by the inhalation meningitis common presentation. We can see the treatment is amphotericin B combined with the flutocin. This is the picture of cryptococcus.